Neither Chi-Chi nor Frank knew that the ambush was orchestrated by Roth to make them believe that Michael betrayed them in retaliation for the attack on Lake Tahoe. This character ratted in 1959, so this precedes the witness protection program. He felt betrayed by the Corleone family, but he never received direct orders from Michael, as he says when Senator Geary asked him about it. Chi-Chi was a different generation than Frank. Old-style gangsters would never rat to the cops. Chi-Chi, however, was always depicted as a modern-looking wise guy. He might well look down upon these old rules in order to reduce his sentence. According to Coppola, he was thinking of bringing him back in Godfather Part 3, having taken over the New York Corleone interests, but decided against it, possibly because it wouldn't make sense having an open rat in charge, and because the actor that played him, Joe Spinelli, died a few months before filming began, so the character was replaced with Joey Zassa.